All right, I'm supposed to do stuff. I don't know how this game works. So I can go Old Russia Earth, where there's a marker, and that's the tower. Okay. Let's go to Old Russia, I guess. Dark Within and the War Mind. Dark Within, probably. Launch. Okay, so I should stop texting her soon enough. Don't I have a secondary pair of headphones I should use? Ah, I can't find them. Oh well. God, this game is so
There are
great.
reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
Oh shoot, you know what I need to do? I need to see how loud this is.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Now that sounds fine. Oh, your super's no charge. Press L2. Ah, oh, I shouldn't. What is my super? Okay, I guess I'll find out. Let's aim. Three. Let's punch. That's my nade. Okay. That was not the button I needed to press. Not the button I need to press either. This one. Okay. Did I just start dancing? I got on the ground, cool. Not that button. Okay. Current objective is that way. Gotcha.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond.
Aha. Sounds pretty.
The hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch.
Hey, there's a guy here. Punch him right in the face. There's another one. Gosh, this game is so great. I don't know why I waited so long to buy it. Why does my flying make such a weird sound? Like, seriously, it's just like bleh, bleh. Oh, leaves. I can. Oh. I didn't know this was a feature in the game. Oh, hello.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies.
Okay. Ooh, boss fight. Or... something's about to go down.
Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Yeah, I figured. Oh, there it is. Well, do I have to defend while you're doing it? I don't see any vents or anything.
Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out.
Creepy. Alright. Oh, this looks... what is that sound? Oh, that sounds... that sounds disgusting.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Not what I wanted. Stop dancing. How do I switch weapons? Of course. Why? That makes sense. Dude, this violin is just going ham, isn't it?
The hive.
Oh! Oh, that hurts. Which way did they come out of? So I'm supposed to go up here, so what's... Jesus, don't do that. I can't go in there, really? Just a door I can't go through? That's kind of dumb. Through the legs. That was amazing.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
Headshot. Back. Holy mother of Jesus. Dang it! I'm so bad with grenades. Punched into oblivion. Okay, what can I get? Anything good to get?
I haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think.
I got an upgrade. Wait, is there anything to grab? Chess? Anything? Chess? Maybe? Chess? I would love a big chest right now. Dark Souls 1, big chest ahead. No? I guess I didn't really get any big loot. Alright, mission over. Oh, I got a pulse rifle, which a rate of fire. Impact is like, okay, I know what impact is, range. That sounds much better. Cryo's level 5, and I can use it. Nice! All right. Striker, close quarters, a fist is better than any gun. I never used my special, that's dumb of me. A punishing melee. Okay. So I have lift, flashbang, storm fist. Okay, so those are the codexes. Okay. So I'll get those eventually. My rifle. Probably want this one. Definitely want this one. Anything down here? Nope. Needs to be level 20. Level 40. There we go. Alright, what other mission can we do? Let's go to this mission. That ship looks so cool. I don't know if I'm just a nerd, but oh my goodness, it looks great.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
No, duh! Really? I had no idea.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore.
Hey, Rain King 73.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Oh, I'm gonna get the sparrow. Where is it? Where am I supposed to go? Are you shooting at me? Hey, Rain King. That was easy enough. Okay, now where's the sparrow? Sparrow's this way? What's this blue? That blue is you. Okay. Is there fall damage in this game? Kinda. Yeah, okay. I get it. That makes sense. But it has to be really high up, because we're kind of like, what, Spartans or something? Or like the equivalent of...
Here's the Sparrow, Link.
Okay, deploy, buddy.
Encoding superposed states, entangling cat vectors, and... we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
There's a way to dance on this machine, isn't there? It's got the Star Wars whoop-doop-doop-doop noise! Oh, I love that noise. What's up, suckers? You teleport? Oh, I thought he threw a grenade for a second. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know what they were talking about. The range on this thing is fine. Oh, hey, bud. Oh, that's no fair. I can see you. What's in here? What are you guys guarding? Oh! Wow, that does no damage. Okay, coming back. Bye-bye. I will be back sometime, not now.
Approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh, hey, bud. Let's see what this does. It's like that guy from Call of Duty. Call of Duty 3, not Battery, the other guy. Oh, that actually went far enough. Nice. Oh, hey, sucker. Nothing. Okay. Don't think I want to investigate that noise. Oh, hello. Suck it! What am I listening to? Oh, this thing. Okay. Well, there's one. Pick up my ammo. Another one of you suckers. Where's the other sucker?
Some kind of distorted signal. Not fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Sure thing, boss. Yo, bro, where'd you go? You gonna scan? I really have to be on this side of it to scan? That's stupid.
The same transmission.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Infiltrate the Skywatch. There's somebody like right. Oh! Suck it. Revive? Did somebody go down? Oh, yes! That worked beautifully. Suck it. I like how the mission is infiltrate Skynet when we both know I'm gonna blow it wide open. I have a sparrow, I totally forgot. But I'm here, oh well. Over here? Oh, something green and shiny.
So my guess is that you are new to Destiny.
Yep, absolutely new. I've played it maybe 2 hours prior to this on my friend's account. Whoa, just something blinked. Oh, that was probably the ghost. Where are you? God, that punch is so satisfying. Got my grenade back. Awesome.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Got ya. Oh, you're invisible. Oh, no, no. Fudge. Oops. They were invisible and a lot tougher than I thought they'd be.
Do you have taken King DLC?
I do have taken King, yes. That is... I just bought the whole thing on a PlayStation Network. Got a sniper. I'll never use it because I'm not good with snipers. Actually, I haven't tried sniping in this game yet. Maybe I'll give it a shot. Okay, let's switch to the shotgun.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Okay, that is much better for handling these guys. Alright. That wasn't horrible.
Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Oh, I love these kind of missions. I didn't get any of you, did I? I want to let them surround me. Now, do I actually have to defend, or can I just kill? Ah!
You do know how to use your super ability cube.
Yeah. I just miss horribly with it, like I just did. He blinked! Not going well for me. Not what I meant to do. Get out of the way.
Okay.
I feel like you're a little bit tougher. Oh man, that grenade didn't work, baby. Gatewatch arm. Oh, mother of... What is that? What's with the giant eyeball? Let's see if I can hit him this time. There we go.
Okay, I pulled out everything they managed to steal.
Woohoo!
We should destroy this thing.
Alright. Ah! Now, okay, I should have thought before. Do I have to jump on it? Do I just shoot it? Oh. I can't believe that worked.
He didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Now, those Russians are known for being... durable?
Legends are true.
There's a word I'm looking for. A war
mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin.
What?
An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
All right. Oh, got the codex. Nice. What did I get? What did I get? A new scout rifle. All right, all right. And a new Bastion mark, okay. Well, that's obviously better. That is not the button I wanted to push. I wanted to push this button. Let's... go back to my tracks and let's try a sniper. 27 above 19. Chest armor, leg armor. Knew that. All right. Am I supposed to press triangle? Right. The Codex. Training folks so better armor, better recovery. Okay. Alright. Let's go back to the tower. Wait, what? Oh, this is a story mission. Okay. Or I'm doing this horribly wrong and I don't know what I'm doing, which is probably the case. I just want to go back to the tower. I thought that's what I was doing. I mean, just like, bruh, what's going on? Oh, hello. Well, good business to you too. Shh, cutscene.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians, to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Alright then. That was... wow. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, set destination.
Cool story, bro.
Let's go to the tower, because that's what I actually wanted to do. Isn't there new DLC for this game coming out? The Iron Wolf or something? I wonder what that's gonna be like.
Also, do you have your third weapon yet?
I don't. I have my primary, my special. Here, let me just open it up. Not what I wanted to do. Oh. Oh. Oh, well, let's go to the Emgram guy.
The DLC is called Rise of Iron.
That's what it's called. Thank you.
Where to begin? Wonderful. Yes.
Got a Tamerlan and a Sargon.
Come back soon.
Alright, what else do I got? It's not what I wanted. Not what I want either. That's the button I want. Oh, okay. Two machine guns, 30 attack, magazine. They all look very similar. When zoomed in, this weapon fires slower but causes more damage. Kill with this weapon have the chance to grant bonus reserve ammo. I want this one. Because I tend to spray and pray. Got Sparrow, nice, nice. Can't use those yet. Emblems, dance, I can point or I can hammer it up. All right,
Says so on the package. Anything for you?
Sterling treasure contains one guarantee, okay.
Transferred.
Let's grab all that. Done, all done, all done, all right. Talk to you, bounty tracker.
Here.
Completed Sure.
Confirm mission assignment.
What is all this? Defeat one opposing gun. Oh. Okay.
Look in your inventory.
I did. Earned 10,000 XP without dying. Twenty melee kills.
And go right to next menu.
Thank you.
Yeah, I've got my third weapon. There's another vendor over here, ain't there?
Need something heavier?
Oh, also I need to do the box.
See,
that's
these guns.
Okay. Well, that's interesting.
R1.
I know. Foundry orders, just special ammo. I don't want that. Don't really
want
that.
You take care of that gun, Guardian.
There we go. Got spin metal, spark of light. Use it. Desolate gauntlets. Oh. That sounds cool as all heck. Quest bounty hunter. Complete bounty given out from Xander 99 through 40 at the tower. Okay. Huh. Okay. And I have no friends in the game because I have like 5 friends.
Seems so close.
Here to cash in.
Cash in what? What is
Let's
this?
Let's do this.
Defeat opposing guardians.
You can go to level 2-5 if you use the spark of light and start taken king.
Yeah, I know.
It's yours.
Oh.
You also get level 2-5 loot.
You know where to find me.
I guess I should on my first character, and then I can just do the rest of my characters correctly. Oh, hello.
Oh, okay.
Should I do it, or should I just play normally? I was thinking, like, I could play normally to 25, and then I could just... Please jump. And then I could just do it for my second character.
Anything.
You could use some help.
Ooh.
Well done.
Oh, I could only get one? But
remember, you stand for the Titans while you wear this. We stand behind.
Relax, Titan. I won't bite.
What do you want?
What do you need? This helps.
Huh, I do not want that.
Stay safe.
Okay. New stuff. Better defense, but strength plus 4. Grenade hits restore melee energy, okay.
You already choose. You just used your money.
Oops. Yeah, let's... Where is it? Spark of light. But yeah, let's do it. Just do it. Hello.
Morning.
What did I just get? Oh wow, that is much stronger. Okay. There's an auto rifle and a scout rifle. I probably want this one. Definitely take that one. Yeah. Damn, son. Still can't use this crap.
You are not missing much. The normal story is trash.
Okay. Hey, I can use this one. That's much better. Did I get anything else here? Nope. Okay. Got a trophy. So what is this? Defender. Okay. Okay, let's not use this one. Let's go back to the other one real quick, because I've been using it. I want to use it.
Also, time to start Taken King in quest log.
Okay, okay. Flashbanger pulse. Yeah, pulse grenade. Alright, sup, bitch. Gonna come talk to you.
Need some new gear?
Thank you. Light go with you, Guardian.
Okay.
Carry the light.
You have something for me?
Do I? No. Alrighty then.
Can you do what must be done?
Taken King. Which one
there
is
are that? Three classes in the game, three subclasses for each.
I knew about the three classes, I just didn't know. I just haven't played this game much. Okay. Is this what I need? No? Huh, okay. Anyone else want to talk to me? Nope, okay. How do I go into orbit?
Try to go to space and click navigation.
That's what I'm doing. I got it, I got it, I got it.
It's at Mars.
Oh. Prove your worth in honorable combat. Ishtar Sink, Meridian Bay. All right. Yeah, that's the Taken King symbol. All right, let's go to this.
The Moon of Mars.
The Taken, because then there's all this stuff, and I can do patrols, dust, all this stuff. Let's go to Taken King. Ready to get my butt handed to me, but. Oh well, let's do this. Shh, another cutscene.
I was born the moment the Traveler died, as everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember everything about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen. We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Mara Sav bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit. The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Damn, dude, I've got chills. That cutscene was amazing. Those graphics were fantastic. Oh my goodness. Holy crap, dude. I don't even know who that guy was in this ship, and I was like, I'm rooting for you. Wow.
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Wow, okay. Press and hold triangle to spawn your heavy weapon. Okay, so then just to go back, triangle to go, and then hold it, and then I have no ammo. Awesome. Are you a person?
The evil guy is a demigod for a race called the Hive. He is angry at the Guardians because we killed his son.
Ah. Hello. No! No, no, no! No! Ah! Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. I was gonna say his son shouldn't have been a little bitch, and then I jumped off the dang cliff. God damn it. Oh, hey, bud. Oh, you died. Aw, oh, I kinda wanted to kill you. Did I do that?
That race is the Cabal. Zavala. They love
the
war.
The Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Did I just do... Okay, I doubt I did that, but that timing was amazing. I punched the guy and everything exploded. That was fantastic. Alright. You dying too, bud? Nope, yeah. Yeah, you died.
But now they are afraid of Oryx.
Oryx, yeah.
Low L.
Alright, guess we're going in. Andale!
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
I hear whispers in the dark.
Oh, baby. What was that?
What the hell was that?
Hey, I just asked that.
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
Oh, my goodness.
This membrane is attempting to form a bridge between dimensions, but I think it requires a living host.
Holy goodness. Oh! Oh, dude, that is like... Dude, if I was like high off my head and I looked into that, dude, how amazing would that be? Mother of Jesus! Okay. Bye, bud. Hook. Holy jeez.
Man, I'm not high enough for this.
Oh, dude. Oh. Whoa! Shiva. Shavla. Oh my goodness, stop with the noises. You are right in my ear and it's...
Whispers are louder. I will endure.
Thank you. Dude. What the heck?
They speak a word.
When did this become a horror game?
A name? Is his name John Cena? Ba-da-da-da-da. I wish I had a soundboard.
He's here.
Shut up, you're...
Right. Give your will to me.
Oh, wow, you're tough. Not what I wanted.
LOL, too spooky.
Yeah! You guys are a little bit easier. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead. Wow! Okay. Let's do this again. And immediately get to a more strategic position.
Right. Give your
Stop looking at me. Okay, was that lag or something? Ow! Jeez. Nope, you just teleport, okay. That's fair! Do I run in there and try to super? Or would that be the death of me? Like, run in, super, run out? Can I do that? Holy mother.
Don't,
yeah. I figured that. Man, I wish I had a sniper.
These are taken. They have become slaves to Oryx and they have special abilities.
Uh-huh.
Don super on him.
Thanks for the tidbit. I guess I'll save it till another swarm like gets in my face. Just keep moving, just keep moving, 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 moving. What do? We run for our lives. I love to live, cause living's so much fun. Man, a full clip does not do a lot to you, bro. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be dumb and have some fun!
Grenade.
Boom! Heck yeah! Oh, that was so much fun.
You have seen his face. It was his hand that transformed
the Kapal. This mission is scrubbed.
Oh.
Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Man, that was great. Oh, I have to escape now.
Arcado.
Okay. Yeah.
LOL.
Do I just walk up to the store? Nope, I have to go this other way. Hello, Arctic Trickies. Ah! Yeah, grenade, sucker.
Hi.
Oh! It's... Oh, they have those shields. My friend was telling me about this. But, of course, he plays on Xbox, so he can't play with me. What is this thing? Scan it.
This patch is an image I collected from the world's grave. A dreadnought. They don't exist in our system. I'll mark it for transmit to the Vanguard. Hope we get a signal.
Wow! That was great! Are they fighting each other? Oh, that guy wasn't a taken yet. That's what was happening.
There's a notification from 3 days ago. A Primus Ta'an suspended all Phobos mining operations and recon pending investigation of a Trans-Jovian threat.
Dom Sun.
Dude, this is so much fun.
They sent teams to investigate anomalous energy fluctuations across the base. None of the units reported back.
Uh-oh.
The base is a loss. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Get to the chopper! Oh my goodness, I have not had this much fun in a game in a long time.
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry!
I want to kill people!
You can look where to go on the map on the top
no!
left screen.
No! His shield! No! Mother Fudger! His shield pushed me as it activated my thingy! Wow, I got wrecked!
Hurry!
Screw you, bud!
Rip.
Jeez! That was amazing!
F-U-S Rodi A-H.
Yeah, can I get some of that action, please? Whee! Sup, bitches? No, no, no! Push me this way, no! No! Gosh dang it!
Our ship's landing across the airfield.
Alright, screw this noise! Yeah, no thanks.
Another F.U.S. Rodi A.H.
I know, like, come on, that wasn't cool. Okay, this is hurting. Ow! Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead again, because I'm bad. This time it's because I'm bad. My fault. Oh my goodness! Okay. Okay, so I can't run past them, or if I run past them, I have to commit to running past them.
Hurry.
Okay, I'm gonna do it this time. This is the time. This is our time. Right here. At least it doesn't do damage.
Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Alright, can I snipe from up here? Oh, you know what? I have a rocket launcher. Will I blow myself up if I use this? Oh. That didn't do as much as I wanted it to, but have another. Oh, they multiply? What? Stop doing that.
We're almost there.
Yeah, how much you want to bet I'm gonna die again? Or was that a checkpoint? Okay, there's gonna be another boy. Ah! don't have the range to get him right now. Dang it. Okay there, bud?
You can do it in raising my hands to give you my energy.
Oh, black screen. Oh, what's the name of that? What's the name of that attack? Spirit Ball! I get the reference. Thank you. That
Zavala,
made me feel much better.
We made it to our ship. We're heading home.
Wow, that was fantastic. The music, the action, the level design, that was lovely. What'd I get, boy? Oh, new gun. A little bit better. All right. Oh, actually, you know what? The grenade cooldown might be better for me. And that's a little bit up. Discipline instead of strength. Carry more ammo for the handgun. I think I'd want to keep the one I have right now. Wow. That was... Whew. My heart is pumping. Whew, cutscene.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Controlling their will.
So we focus on his army. Kill these taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you kill, Oryx will replace.
The Dreadnought, then. How do we get past that weapon?
Without ending up like the Awoken.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade. Our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Caden is a badass.
Yeah. It looked like it. Oh, by the way, thank you, Windblown Bird, for following. I just checked Twitch alerts because my friend told me I would. Or should. Told me I should. New stuff? Nope, not this time. Got an encoded. Got some... Right. I think I want strength more than discipline. And I like the other effects better. 31, discipline blank, discipline... 30, 170. Keep pressing the wrong button.
Okay, now I think the quest log is there.
Sweet. Increased height. Yeah. Oh, I got a handgun. I think I want a sniper, though. Fusion rifle. Quick unassisted kills with weapon, reduced grenade and melee cooldown. Magazine will be refilled whenever you use your super. Killing this weapon reduced. Let's try this one. Because I never really used my my shotgun. I don't like getting in close. Alright. There it is. Return to the power and speak with Cade 6. Okay. I can do that. You gonna load game? Maybe. There I go. How long does this take? Jeez, come on. Oh, finally. To Tower North, to Hall of Gardens. Which one should I go to? Okay, well, first... I have an encode. Hey, guys.
Where to begin? Nothing is impenetrable.
Highlander Type 2. Alright, alright. Guess for the quest. Here, I should follow this quest, shouldn't I? Yeah, track this quest.
The king is coming.
Tally calculated and submitted. Now what?
Garden.
I want to talk to you real quick.
Guardian, the city has need of you. I have need of you. A mercenary company, the Sunbreakers,
okay, I get
have
it.
Been spotted on Venus.
Cool.
I need you to speak on my behalf.
This orc. There's the Guardian I've been looking for.
Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought. We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing. Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome.
Sure hey, thing, bud.
Please, stay alert. Not so there. Loud. The headaches have grown worse.
Back to the Cosmodrome.
That is a special mission for a new awesome ability, the one you got from the blue guy.
Oh, baby. Let's go.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Alright, baby. Let's do this. So what is a sniper like? Oh! Yes!
Kate.
Also,
a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Oh, wow. That hurt, whatever that was.
Also warning, Puss Rodat, it will become handy, just watch out.
Okay. Jesus. Oh, they've got like a sniper dude or something. Why you guys all shoot me? Keep killing each other, please. Does that just say 4,000 damage? Hey, don't move. Stay right there. Oh gosh, that feels great. I am low on ammo. Jeez.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
I never even got to kill Crota.
You don't have to kill them all. Just follow the arrow on your map in left up corner. Just a tip.
Yeah, but I like killing things. Dang it! I always end up blowing it up in my face. You're dead. Oh. Oh, what? I'm running low on ammo.
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
Oh, that looks so great.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Oh, this looks like fun. How'd I know? Ammo! Thank you. Oh, merciful deity.
What are the chances the elevator still works?
Probably about 100%.
We're heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
Jerk.
LOL.
You know what? I can almost swear I watched my friend play this mission. Like when it first came out, when I was visiting down in Cali.
You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours.
Jeez.
How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the
ship.
Come
on, let's go.
Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the fall. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed.
Gosh, dang it.
Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Was I not supposed to go that way? Nope. Okay. Supposed to go up. Thought that's where I was supposed to
Once
go.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Wait, that was me speaking? Oh. This is gonna go great. Ha ha. Sucks. Where am I supposed to go?
LOL, only fell 2 meters depth.
Yeah. Maybe I have to fly up. I can see that. Get up.
You have to go up.
Yep, thanks for that. Oh, dude, this looks cool.
All right, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Huh. Oh!
Also, the bridge is going to break.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Up.
Huh. Oh, hello. Hey, guys. Thanks for waiting. Go. Ammo? Okay, full on ammo. Nice. Oh, you're dead. Really? Okay, I'll wait. Bitch. I have to jump up there? Okay. Oh, no! No!
F.U.S. Rodah. This is what I was talking about.
I figured that out. How do I get past that? Throw a grenade? Run past? This seems like a big middle finger from the developers. Maybe I can... Well, that wasn't it. Guess we're running. Yes! Hey, bud. Oh, just got an itch. All right.
Don't look down.
For a second, I thought my... Huh! Get rid of this one, and this one, this one. Ah! Hello, okay. Let's get rid of this one. Let's get rid of this one. I don't need two of these. Discipline, yep. Wait, I can upgrade? I didn't know this was a thing. I didn't know using a weapon upgraded it. That's awesome. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a gravity cannon. Oh, there's loot. Oh, Mother of Jesus! I didn't know you were right there! Okay, don't fall off. Where are you? Of course!
Two SP00 Kai for me.
Yeah, no kidding. Probably right above me, right?
Just called Oryx his dead son name. That's just cruel.
What did I say? What did I do? Dang it. The only time I remember saying Crota is, I gotta fight Crota. I haven't got to fight. Ow!
You called Oryx Crota.
Oops. Stop with the stupid... shield.
LOL.
Where you gonna be, bud? Don't be next to me. Down there. Oh, no! Don't die now, don't die now, don't die now, don't die now! Please!
Seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
I wonder why.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Oh.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up.
Huh.
Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Ooh, baby. Wow. That was rough, man. No rewards? Dang it, probably because I died so much. Who? Wow. Okay, then.
Shikatsu.
What do you think of Taken King so far?
It is phenomenal! Holy crap!
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about... an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings? So we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry.
How about test flight? They'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Well, I'm not flying that thing.
All right. Alrighty. What upgrades are available? All of these, apparently. Increases melee attack speed. Oh, it's only 95. Yeah, wait, hold on. Let's do this one first. Fist of Havoc leaves a damage-dealing field in its wake. Yeah, sure. Carry more ammo for sniper, auto rifles. I definitely want this one. This one is hand cannon. I don't need to do this one, but I may as well, I guess. Alright, new stuff. Got an encryption. What I have, 130 so far with an auto rifle. When this weapon gains increased reload and handling, we two arm enemies. Okay. Chance critically wounded. I could get a legendary item. I got a new ghost. Detects and marks. Okay, so I want to be able to have that because that is amazing. Anything down here? Nope. But there's something here. Alright, so I guess we're going to the tower because I want to get those encryptions done. Yeah, Taken King is phenomenal. Jeez, it's great. Sorry, I had to yawn.
Bigger number is better light level. Light level gives you more health and damage.
Yeah, but the secondary effect, if I'm not losing too much light level, then the secondary effect might be worth it. And if I'm not going to use, you know, the upgrades it's going to give me and I'm going to use the other stuff, I'd rather just use the other stuff. Kind of get what I'm saying? I say something is going to give me 36 instead of 30.
True.
Yeah, okay, you get it. Man, I don't know why these load times are taking so long. Jeez. It's longer than the list of... Oh, hello. And there goes that analogy. Alright. Come on! Aww. Come on! Aww.
Also, what is up with the robot voice?
You mean when you chat and the text pops up in the thing?
Checking for pack. I hope you are doing well, all done.
It's just fun. Like, the option is there in the PS4 stream menu, and so I figured I'd turn it on in case I'm not paying attention to chat. It like speaks in my ear and I'm like, yeah. Oh hey, yeah, whenever it speaks in my ear I'm like, oh hey, somebody chatted something.
Good luck out there.
It's just there.
Relax, Titan.
Good to have you back. Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian. Report all back right. If you learn anything.
Talk fast. We don't have much time. Hey, stay alert out there.
All right, for this quest, guess I just go to space?
I am a robot beep boop.
Come, Guardian. Learn.
That was creepy. Did you hear that, chick? That was perfect timing, too. Set destination. So there's the Taken King story, and this is that other thing. Wait, question, isn't there a sword in this game?
Yes, there is.
Nice. Can't wait to get that.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
Holy crap.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship.
It's a quest you can get when you are done with Taken King story.
Oh, heck yeah.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's
nope.
Malfunctioning.
Something's
wrong. Did
you
break my stealth drive?
I didn't do crap. Excuse you, bud.
You think they can see us?
Probably. Oh. Oh, definitely.
I think they can see us!
In the fire in my laser.
What happened? Everything all right?
So the ship blew
up.
Why
wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would
work. Oh, shut up, dude. Like, I love your personality, but come on, dude. This is not the time for that crap. I got a little bit of time left. Oh.
All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Hey, it's that thing again.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell
apart. What was
that? Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble.
Okay.
So can I join you? Just a question.
Absolutely, dude. You got this for... You got Destiny for the PS4? Heck yeah, dude. I don't know how that all works, but absolutely.
Yeah, man.
Like, what would that be like after this? Oh,
the bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell. Don't trust anything.
Okay.
I could join you right now.
Oh, fun. And I'm across.
What is your gamer tag?
That thing in the top right? Prince Luna 3? Wait, did I pass the door? Was I not supposed to come here? Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Whoops, my bad.
Prince Luna 3.
Yeah. It should be. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, this is cool. Oh, teeth cage.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Oh boy.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
Friend request. Where's the next thingy? Huh? Oh, it's right there. I missed it.
Use your ghost.
Green helmet. I think I did that.
I just stand with it.
I made it.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you.
Did I do it?
Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Enjoying.
Okay. Hola. What's up? Whoops. I'm not sure if I can. Yeah, okay. Audio, game volume down to here. All right, I got it. Okay. Jeez, that sword is amazing. Oh, I'm gonna die. Bad idea. Never mind, I'm good. Note to self, don't jump in their faces. Huh. Oh, hey, there's a thing over here.
Cycling down. Let's find another channel.
Where's... Oh, this looks fun. Don't...
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger.
Ah...
And something just stepped out of it.
Stay on target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
Okay. Not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do. How do we pull him? Or do we not just go? Or we just don't go this way? Awesome. Okay. That makes more sense. I mean, like, we could, though, if we wanted to. But. Alright. I think that wizard's doing something, right? Ow! Oh no! Yeah. I think that's everyone.
The weapon's down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
All right. All right.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, wanna know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like? You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization? Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Oh, there's the tank.
Down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them. Don't dive. Fall damage. Come on. Did I get you? Yes. Oh, it's an ogre. Oh, Shrek, please. Oh,
baby. Shooting. And kaboom.
Guardian, Kate just briefed us on you.
What the heck?
You
was dumb.
No matter the
robbed me of my explosion. I worked hard for that explosion.
You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
I did start the match from the beginning. Maybe that's why. Alright. Overload? Some new guns, a hand cannon. Got a new ghost, okay. Yeah, I believe so. I just wanted to... Here, let's go to the tower. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I'm... Exotic weapons? I've heard about them, yeah. I don't have one yet, I think. I have some armor that's exotic. No, I don't think so. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so it's like a special weekend thing, got it.
I think I've improved our decryption. Nothing's impenetrable. I shall try to keep up morale.
Oh, that's... Alright. Oh, fun. So, I know... I watched my friend do this.
When my mission
oh, hello.
Done, the Nine will send for...
Okay, I'm gonna finish my story later. Ooh. Uh-huh. Cool. I don't have any strange coins yet, but cool.
I may be here.
Alright. But I watched my friend do a glitch with the hangar bay where you can get out of bounds. It might have been, but it's something about, like, jumping up here? Yeah.
Requisitions collected. Wiping metadata.
I forget what it was. It's probably been patched. It was a while ago.
Good evening, Guardian.
Take care, Guardian.
Alright. We need to go talk to the one people, right?
But it was the night. Colombians, height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture.
Oh, there's a ball. That's fun.
Checking for bounties, Guardian.
I mourn the awake. The dead of the reef cry out for vengeance. Hmm. End it.
Okay.
The monarchy, they'll have to wait.
Crucible ID.
Chum. How's it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
Sure thing.
Good work, Guardian.
Oryx
has bled us.
For the fun
it's
of it.
And we bleed him in return.
There really was no reason. I just did it.
To get to the Taken King.
Celtic. Okay.
Oryx will fail.
Alright, we good to go?
Oh, you want to run with the hunters?
Alright, I think this is going to be the last mission I have time for. We've got to be somewhere in about an hour. Yeah, it's this one. Yep. The enemy of my enemy is my friend, but keep your friends close and enemies closer. So it's a bit of a mixed
advice. Oryx could be anywhere on the dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
Saturn, we are here.
A Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival's a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead.
Oh wow, that ogre kicked my dude, I'm dead.
Draw them out.
Wow, ogres suck.
I think you got their attention.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Oh boy.
Hmm.
wow. This hurts. Oh, he's a minigun? Oh. I was trying to shoot the knight. I didn't even know they were there. That was a dumb idea of mine. I've had some pretty dumb ideas today, but that was one of the best. Vamanos.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
I'm a hunter, I believe. Hunter level 28 or something. Oh, that was brutal. Yeah, we go this way, I think.
Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby.
Oh, sure, hello.
The info we're looking for.
Hey, Centurion. Jeez.
The Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought. Reachable only through something they call eruption.
All right.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
Rude.
We found the Cabal team headed for the Rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the Rupture, put it down.
Oh, wow. What was that? Oh, probably that giant thing. Christmas, whatever. Jeez, we gotta...
Those Cabal won't last much longer.
Oh.
Oryx just recruited a centurion.
That's not going to be
fun.
Let him
take all he wants. He won't be around long enough for it to matter.
Yeah, that's true. Failed the jump.
That must be the Rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them.
And not quite. Okay. All right.
I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the Rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
Statues control where the Rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
Ah, there it is.
It's dead. But something's happening at the Rupture.
Oh! Hello.
The Thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
Going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a Rupture to open.
What does that mean?
There's something Ascendant passing through
Right
now.
Hey! Jeez, he hits hard. Protect me, Code.
Rupture is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Oh, there's
then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
We'll sort this out, Guardian. Head back to the tower when you can.
Guardian down.
Really? How did you die? Oh. And off the edge, of course. Hello. Alright, who's got what? Of course I got... You're also way above level for this mission. Nice. Alright.
Yeah,
but the tank's a special enemy. Alright, I'm gonna go to the upgrades menu real quick. I do not have enough glimmer. I guess it's just go back to the... Just gonna go back to the tower real quick. Yours. Yeah, I was looking at that. Nice. Right, you get a ship for doing all that stuff, don't you? Yeah. Holy. Nice. Okay. Alright, let's just go and do the cryptos.
I see.
This lady is another box.
Checking now. Transfer. See you tomorrow.
It's another engram.
Something. 40. Uh-huh.
Come on.
safe?
I got a helmet.
I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Nice. Okay. I have not done a crucible yet. Wish I had time to. Nice. Cool. Okay. Nope. Okay. Alright, I think I'm done here for now. Alright, I will see you maybe next time I stream. See ya.